Item number SCP-2367. Index.
Splatzstaffel.
Object class.
Safe.
Special containment procedures.
SCP-2367 is contained on-site in a hangar constructed around it, with level 5 security measures in place. A cover story of a high-security German military base is in effect. As of... Testing is prohibited until Event 2367-Sigma occurs. Foundation agents embedded within Berlin Emergency Response Services will monitor radio traffic for possible SCP-2367-1 manifestations, dispatching agents to carry out recovery, cleanup, and administration of amnestics as necessary. SCP-2367-1 instances are non-anomalous and require no special containment outside of recovery. Upon initiation of Event 2367-Sigma, citywide deployment of rescue airbags, mass administration of amnestics, and emergency repair measures will be used to minimize detrimental effects.
Description:
SCP-2367 is a geodesic hemisphere 15 meters in diameter, constructed from steel and painted with forest green camouflage. There is a small control panel on the south side, and a 4-meter square door adjacent to the control panel. The interior is a smooth hemisphere approximately 13 meters in diameter. The device was built as a means of displacing objects, including live humans, to targeted points in space-time. In testing, objects displaced in such a manner invariably appeared several hundred meters above their intended destination. Both forward and backward temporal travel have been achieved in testing. It requires no external power to operate. SCP-2367-1 instances are individuals or objects that were sent through SCP-2361 prior to Foundation recovery of the object. To date, 6 SCP-2367-1 instances have manifested, listed below. 4 unidentified males wearing enlisted Schutzstaffel uniforms,
all deceased upon impact.
1 STG-44 assault rifle,
unloaded.
1 parachute of the type issued to German paratroopers during World War II.
Note:
the parachute was packed, but was not equipped or deployed. For full information on SCP-2367-1 instances, see peripheral documentation. SCP-2367 was recovered during Operation Hammer, the Foundation's infiltration of the German government during World War II. Recovered documents indicate that SCP-2367
referred to therein as Die Glocke,
which translates as
The Bell,
was constructed under the supervision of SS Obergruppenführer
Otto Weber, POI number 420714,
at some point prior to May 1945. Event 2367-Sigma is the anticipated rematerialization of the subjects of the only known use of the device by its builders,
excluding SCP-2367-1 instances,
several high-ranking NSDAP members fleeing the Red Army. Their anticipated destination is in the vicinity of Berlin on 13 October 2031.
NSDAP,
National Socialist German Workers' Party, colloquially known as the
Nazi Party. Addendum:
review of documents recovered over the course of Operation Hammer indicate that SCP-2367 was used to evacuate a larger number of individuals than previously thought. Lower-end estimates place the number of individuals that will manifest during Event 2367-Sigma at approximately 1,400, including a fully equipped field artillery platoon and a dozen Tiger I tanks. Mobile Task Force Psi-33,
Himmler's housekeepers,
has been reorganized and expanded to minimize casualties and civilian exposure to Event 2367-Sigma. Evacuation of Berlin and an appropriate cover story are under consideration.
Note:
see
SCP-2461
for an example of artifact recovery carried out by this task force.